himself in us. So if he wants to be himself in us, we need to allow him to be himself in us. We need to what? Tell your neighbor, you need to allow him to be himself in you. And by holding offense against your neighbor, Jesus, Holy Spirit cannot remain. This is why it will come any time now, any moment from now, we'll start. Okay. If Holy Spirit was not actually come on everyone, why should a woman vomit cockroach? For somebody to vomit cockroach, it means the job has done. Because there is no cockroach. Okay, you want to vomit cockroach before you know. You want to vomit cockroach. You know what it means? That is cockroach. And if the woman, if the cockroach have gone through the mouth, the woman will have chewed the cockroach. But the cockroach was not chewing. How did the cockroach enter the stomach? By command. Tell your neighbor. Yes. We command. Devil command. Devil to the command. This is why the Bible says we are not fighting the flesh and blood, but spirit being. The cockroach was not through the anus, was not through the mouth. If it were to be mouth, the woman would have chewed the cockroach. But it was not chewing. It was real cockroach, full body of cockroach. So, it was by command that cockroach entered. He entered life. It was when the cockroach was there, after a while, there's no life for him inside the stomach. He has to die. But then, the job had been done. Because it was command, so the Spirit of God so command it out. That's why it was not chewing, and you can see it body. The Spirit of God command that cockroach back out, because it was commanding, and we command it out. Because if not, you will see pieces. You will have seen it pieces, but it was not pieces, it was the whole. And through the mouth, the cockroach, it was command in, and the Spirit of God command it out. So what I'm saying is that when it is time to heal, to deliver, the atmosphere change. All you need now, how can the blessing remain? That is what we call maintainer. If you are healed, will you be able to maintain the healing? If you are delivered, how will you maintain the deliverance? If you are blessed, how will you maintain the blessing? Because you have not been maintained this. This is why your life is like this. If you have been maintained God blessing in your life will not look like this. Many God has given you, you fail to maintain this. So think. So now, holding offense, holding grudge against brother, you are already grieved the Holy Spirit. And when you grieve the Holy Spirit, you will read Bible, but not understanding. You will read Bible, not alive, as if you are reading literature, as if you are reading novel. This is why the Bible, you don't understand the Bible. You take some psalm, you rehearse the Bible, you rehearse the psalm, and you realize that no, even the name Jesus you call, you're supposed to call by authority, but each time you call the name Jesus, you say that you are calling yourself. You say in Jesus' name, you realize that you are calling yourself because nobody answer you. It's only people around you that hear you, and you yourself, you hear yourself. That is just it, because you have grieved the Holy Spirit by holding offense, holding grudge. So begin to release yourself right now. You can make a decision now that, look, enough is enough. I've said it all, whether you are right or wrong. Whether you are right or you are wrong, you have no right. Leave it for God. Hallelujah. So begin right now. Let me see your heart, your spirit in communion with God right now. Begin to communicate. Begin to pray right now. Begin to pray. Begin to pray and say, Lord, I surrender. That is the first step of surrender to God. You say, I surrender. If you have surrendered, have you let go? Offense, pain of the past, bitterness. At least something happened before you can have the bitterness in your heart. Resentment, hatred. So right now, I want to see your spirit begin to commune with God. Pray in your spirit. Pray in your spirit. Begin to settle your account right now. Settle your account, viewers at home. Begin to settle your account. Begin to settle your account.
Televidentes, ahora levanten una oración y empiecen a arreglar sus cuentas con Dios.
I believe I'm talking to you. Okay. Thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name. Yes. Rise up. I surrender. That is the first step. Of relationship with God. It has been very difficult for many of us. You keep claiming your rights. I'm being cheated. This is an embarrassment. He is the one to say, I am sorry. She is the one to say, I am sorry. They cheated me. No. Whether you are right or wrong, you have no right to hold an offense, grudging against your brother. Because it affects every patchwork, every area of your life. You read Bible, it will not come alive. You should not be surprised. If the Bible is not real any longer while reading, because it is this heart that converts what you are reading. You read, you take it to a conversion room, and conversion room will convert it and send it to the Holy Spirit. Oh my God. I hope you quite understand what I'm talking about. Okay, let me take my Bible as a good example of what I'm talking about. This is my Bible. I'm opening my Bible. I will read just a text. The Lord will have compassion on Jacob. What I've just read now will be taken to the heart. The heart, if it's not going to the heart, it is just mere literature, word. Now, I have read it now. For that word to be real and to be alive, need to be taken to the heart. And the heart will now convert the word. After converted its word, send it to the Holy Ghost. And the Holy Spirit will affect it, and it will become an instrument of healing, instrument of blessing, instrument of salvation, and instrument of deliverance. I hope you understand the word conversion. That is to refine. When you take a gold, need to pass through furnace for refining. So also, the way I'm reading now, the Lord will have compassion on Jacob. This is where, but it will go straight to the heart, and the heart will now refine it. And when the heart refine it, then it will now join the Holy Spirit, the Spirit of God, and then it become an instrument. Heart means man's spirit. But if your heart is holding grudging, if your heart is holding pain, if your heart is holding hatred, it will not go there. Because only one thing occupies heart. Once hatred is there, nothing can go there again. Unless your heart is clear, you have a free heart. Heart means man's spirit. When you have that free spirit, there is no hatred in your heart. You don't hold grudge. You don't hold hatred. You don't have anything against anyone. Your heart is free. Means free spirit. Then the word can go there and convert it and join it to the Spirit of Father. Become instrument to use. What is in your heart? A lot. Heart means man's spirit. What is in your spirit? A lot. That is why this word you are reading will continue to be a literature, history about Jacob. What I'm just saying now, if my heart is not free, I'm just reading about Jacob. It's history about Jacob, it's history. Unless it takes it to the heart, and the heart converted it, refine it, and join it to the Spirit of Father. And when you join it to the Spirit of Father, it becomes an instrument of healing, deliverance, and salvation. Now, the question, ask yourself, what is my heart? Your heart is full of past. People that hurt you, people that hate you, people that cheated you, people that embarrass you, people that a lot of places you have worked in the past and they refuse to pay you a lot. You spend many 1 year in a company, they refuse to pay you this money, you will never forgive them. Even anybody that, if you want to know a true Christian, just go near him when he's praying. Through his prayer, you will know whether he's a Christian or not. Oh God, I rebuke him. I kill him. God, I bulldoze him. God, I will not forgive him. In the name of Jesus, he refused to do this. You will know this one is not a Christian. That is when he will be vomiting the pain in his heart. Ask your neighbor, what is in your heart? So now you know the meaning of free heart now. Heart means spirit, man spirit, free spirit. Free spirit is spirit, the heart that let go offense. And when the heart let go offense, then when you are reading your Bible, it will go straight to your heart. And the heart will now refine it and take it to the Holy Ghost, joining them together, become an instrument. But if your heart is not free of all this pain, people that embarrass you, oh Lord, you can never see Bible alive or real. You continue to read your Bible as if you are reading James Hardlich's history. The society has cheated you. You are a professor, you have PhD, you are jobless. Society has cheated you. That is another offense. You are working under someone who has no certificate and you have PhD. And this person that has no certificate is your boss. Anytime you see him and he calls you, come on, take me, give me that file. You ask yourself that, me PhD. This one, illiterate. You will still carry the file, you know, with what? With pain. You will not carry the file. I know my name. You carry the file. Put it here. Yes, sir. You will not look at his back, his neck. All the time. You look at your boss who has instructed you. The race is not always for the swiftest, fastest. If your boss, if you are better than your boss in every area of life, stature, wisdom, understanding, education, human natural gifts, and you realize that you are better than him and he's your boss. Don't forget, the race is not always for God put you there to learn some lesson. Your journey is not going to stop there. You always talk as if your journey will end there. Where you, what you are talking about is just one out of history in your life. You will soon leave the place and you are going to encounter a lot and a lot and a, God, Look, if God is prepare you for the greatness, it will prepare you for that greatness. And how does God prepare people for the greatness? He will take you from stupid. He will take you through rustic people, illiterate people. He wants you to understand everything. He will allow you to pass through all those things, foolish things, so that when you get to that position, you will understand what it is to be a rustic boy. There are many greatness today, hero today, that are not from God. It is not every hero, successful people that are from God. There are many that are not from God. This is why God said, the peace I'm giving you is not as the world gives. It means the success I'm giving you is different from the one the world is given. God himself declared that the world can give success, but my own success is quite different from the one the world is giving his people. So if you now see someone in the position of honor, high position, successful in the, high, and you see him as a success, you need to ask, is God's success or the world's success? Sometimes if God is taking you to a high places, he will allow you to even walk under the world success. He will allow you to walk under criminal. He will allow you to walk under stupid people. But he will protect you. The little time you walk there, he will allow you and protect you. Because he's preparing you for... That is God. You must have a degree in love and also degree in hatred, so that when you occupy that position, you'll be able to explain, you'll be able to understand what it takes, what it means to go through hatred. Always make us fit for what is position. He make us fit for it. He will train us. So you should be ready for God's training. So once again, take this word in the Bible, that our heart refine the word. That is, will convert the word. Take it from literature and bring it to inspiring one, the one the Lord affected to become an instrument. This is why I ask you people, meditate day by day, over and over and over and over. That is meditation. So you may be seated. Thank you. So I can't just walk out to the city, to the street. Charity begin at home. Let me start somewhere here. So from here to the city there, to the Mero. People are waiting out there, but we can't bring them in because they are not fit. They are not fit. Well, so like I have said, At least if you go through your time, you know it's not easy for us to do as much as we did last Sunday, moving around the church, but the grace is there. But because of the people that are living here immediately after the service, I know many that are leaving by 7, they are going to connect their flight. Huh? They are going to connect their flight. Okay, thank you. Are you set for me? So I see different country here. So not that people that are not coming from other countries does not need breakthrough. You too need breakthrough. We are just talking of the time factor. Okay. So thank you. Come on. But it's come here. Come on. You have leakages.
Yes, sir.
You have leakages, and you know God is God of all.
Yes.
And He loves you. So sometimes you have no control of your urine.
Yes.
And it just come like that. Something happened to you. You don't need God will operate you.
Yes,
okay?
Sir.
It has destroyed your womb. Come on. Go this way. Come on. Come here. Come.
El evidente observe ahora mismo la administración. Hemos empezado un tiempo de profecía.
Come on. Come on. Your womb
yes.
is out. So when you go to the toilet, you find yourself, your womb coming out. Come on.
Donc il y a des raisons que lorsqu'elle va aux toilettes, ses entrailles ont l'habitude de sortir par sa partie intime, son utérus.
Where is your wife?
She's there.
Call your wife out, please.
She, come.
So you people have been looking for the grace that God should bless you people, bless your womb.
Yes.
So don't worry.
Yes.
I'm seeing a baby boy.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come here. There's a document of land. Issue of land.
Yes, land.
And there's a controversy over this land.
Yes, man of God.
So don't worry, I'll see you. And there's a loan from the bank.
Yes, man of God.
So don't worry, everything will be all right, okay? Come on. Come on.
Il y a dit qu'il y a une controverse par rapport à un terrain.
Come on.
Il a confirmé que cela est vrai.
So you have this strong urge, and it's really disturbing you, urge.
Yes.
And it's disturbing your watching with the law.
Yes, man of God.
So don't worry, God loves you. Come on, take him. Where is your passport? Your passport. Because I say this is the second passport you yeah. have doing.
Yes, right.
So there's one you they cancel.
Exactly.
When you appear on the mission, they cancel it.
Exactly, yes.
Don't worry, everything will be alright. Don't change
Amen.
Your name.
Amen.
Okay? God loves you. Come on. Come on.
Come.
Where is your wife?
She's in Ghana.
You have problem. You cannot satisfy your loved one.
Yes, man of God.
It's like you have this problem. You can't meet the sexual.
Yes, mind, man of God, it's true.
This is dead.
Yes,
you are not
man
important, but it's problem. Come on. So this affecting your pie.
Yes, man of God.
Tienes un problema en el área sexual con tu esposa.
How are you? So I'm seeing you travel to Canada.
Yes, Lord, thank you.
You have a sister there.
Thank you.
Come on, sister, come on. Come on. Come on, come on. Come on, turn up.
Continuamos en tiempo de profecía.
I want to see you, please. Come on.
Tiempo de profecía y ministración.
Come on. Come.
Así que televidente, conéctese desde donde sea que esté. Recuerde que
I want to see her, please. Come on.
No es una barrera.
Come on. Come on. Stay up. Stand up.
Televidente, recuerde que mientras estas personas
reciben
su liberación, su bendición, su sanidad, usted puede recibirla desde donde quiera que se encuentre. La distancia no es una barrera. Continuamos en tiempo de administración y profecía. Recuerden utilizar su fe para ponerle una demanda a la unción. La unción está en la casa.
Man of God, help me. I've got lost hearing. Hearing loss. Man of God, help me. Help me, Lord. Help me, help me, help me. I've got hearing loss. Man of God, help me. I'm using hearing aids. Help me. Help me, man of God. I'm deaf. Help me. Help me, I'm using hearing loss. God, help me. I cannot hear anything. Help me. Help me, man of God. I can't hear anything. Ear problem. I got my ear.
She has deafness for 27 years. She's using hearing aids. She cannot hear. She cannot hear in both ears. This is the hearing aid she's been using for the past 27 years.
Vemos que el hombre de Dios está orando por esta mujer que había tenido sordera por más de muchos años. Esta mujer no podía escuchar y estaba utilizando un dispositivo para poder escuchar.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lee. Thank you for healing me. Thank you, Jesus. I can hear now. I can hear.
Madam, what was the problem you had?
A problem in the back, but now I can hear.
Man of God, man of God, have difficulty in walking. I use a lumbar consent. I have this prolapse. Man of God, help me. I've been unable to walk.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. For the past 9 years. And after the talk from the man of God, you can see she cannot hear now. Mama, what is your name? Tell us your name.
My name is Anna Asayo.
For how long have you had this deafness?
For 27 years.
For 27 years, she could not hear. She has been using a hearing aid. But right now, after the prayer of the man of God, Mama, what is your name?
My name is Anna.
Are you still using the hearing aid?
Yes.
Are you still using the hearing aid now?
Yes.
You are no more using the hearing aid.
No, I'm not using it now.
Prophet of Almighty God, please help me. Man of God, this, I want to walk. I want to walk. I want to walk. I want to walk.
Yeah, remove it, remove it. Don't run, walk, okay?
We are many.
Who's number one?
We are many.
I told you not to be here.
Number one.
You are here. You are here to disgrace me.
Who's number one?
Poverty.
Who's number two?
Sickness.
Who's number three?
Family curse.
What have you done to her? Speak out to him. What have you done to her?
I destroy everything.
How did you get her? How did you get her?
Children.
Why?
Why?
Continuez à garder votre grande voix en la puissance du Saint-Esprit en action au travers des facultés de l'homme de Dieu, prophète Tibi Joshua. Voir la puissance de Dieu en action, téléspectateurs, n'oubliez pas de poser la main sur l'écran de votre téléviseur et de recevoir maintenant même dans le puissant nom de Jésus-Christ.
Ahora mismo, televidente, observen las sanidades que se están llevando a cabo. Así que donde sea que se encuentre, usted puede conectarse con la frecuencia celestial, con Emanuel TV, para que reciba ese toque divino del cielo, su sanidad, su liberación y su bendición en el nombre de Jesús. Recuerde poner una demanda a través de la fe.
I'm suffering from
Stand up, stand up and walk on you.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, I can walk. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, I can walk. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you.
Nous rendons notre honneur à cette maman et remercier le Seigneur Jésus-Christ de l'avoir complètement guérie, avoir enlevé son corset lombaire après un toucher de l'homme de Dieu. Les facultés de l'homme de Dieu sont d'être utilisées par le Saint-Esprit pour libérer la puissance de guérison et de délivrance dans le corps, les systèmes. Ces hommes et ces femmes sont venus de différents pays du monde. Continuez de garder votre écran.
Ahora mismo, televidente, conéctese con la frecuencia celestial. Recuerde que la distancia no es una barrera. Observe cómo las liberaciones y las...
What have you done to her?
I destroyed her husband!
Family?
I destroyed family!
What have you done to her career?
I destroyed his career. She's an accountant professional!
How did you enter? Speak out, how did you enter?
I don't say it!
How did you enter?
I don't say it.
Why you speak out? Who are you? You're what? Who are you in this body?
You go.
Who are you in this body?
You go.
Who are
You go.
Never
get married.
You'll never get married.
Yes.
Who are you that never wants to get married? Who are you?
Ask his father.
Huh?
You just ask his father.
How many of you?
We are many.
You are many. Number two.
We are many.
Who's number two?
Yeah. Man of God, help me. Man of God, help me. I have back problem caused by the infective spondylitis. Man of God, help me. I cannot move well. I cannot bend at all. Man of God, help me. Help me. I have infective spondylitis of the back.
Continuez de garder votre camp, nous verrons ces hommes et ces femmes en train de plaider que l'homme de Dieu puisse pouvoir prier pour eux. Ils souffrent de diverses maladies, problèmes au niveau de la colonne vertébrale, portant des corsets lombaires. Nous savons que la puissance de notre Seigneur Jésus-Christ est capable de pouvoir les libérer maintenant même. Continuez de garder votre camp, téléspectateurs, si vous avez le même problème que ces personnes.
Man of God, help me! I cannot walk. I'm using plates. Please, man of God, help me. I'm using leg brace. I cannot stand for long. I cannot walk. Man of God, please help me. Please, man of God, help me. My name is Mrs. Shang from KZN in South Africa. Man of God, help me. I cannot walk.
I cannot walk. I have infected spondylitis of the lumbar spine. Man of God, help me. I cannot bend at all. I cannot walk for long. Man of God, help me. Help me. I cannot.
Observemos en este momento la liberación y la sanidad, la administración a través del poder de resurrección de Jesucristo.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I thank you, Father. I thank you. We can pray again. I thank you. Thank you, Jesus. I thank you. I can walk. I can bend. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I can bend. Thank you, Father. Thank you. Man of God, help me. I cannot walk properly. Man of God, please help me. I cannot walk. I'm used left brace.
Observe, esta mujer está pidiendo al hombre de Dios una intervención a través del poder de resurrección de Jesucristo. Esta mujer
man
que vimos
God,
en pantalla.
Help me. I cannot walk. I'm using left breast.
Observe el poder de resurrección de Jesucristo actuando inmediatamente en la vida de esta mujer que no puede caminar. Ella está recibiendo una sanidad instantánea en el nombre de Jesús.
Hey!
Stand up. Okay, walk.
Thank you, Jesus. Yes, I can walk now. Yes. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, have mercy on me, Jesus. Thank you. I can walk now.
Help me, I'm a soldier. I cannot walk. For a year now, I cannot walk. Due to the cause of Boko Haram.
Mother God, help us. We cannot walk. What's of attack for Boko Haram? Mother God, help us.
Con discapacidad para caminar, está recibiendo ministración a través del poder de resurrección de Jesucristo en este momento. Televidente, conéctese. Observe la liberación y la sanidad en este momento.
Don't run, walk.
Thank you, Jesus. I'm here.
I'm happy.
Thank you, Jesus.
Man of God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Man of God, help me.
Jesus.
My wrist is cannot turn. Man of God. Man of God, I can't turn my wrist. Man of God, my arm is back. Man of God, help me. I can't turn my hand. My wife, I can't turn it. Man of God, help me. Man of God, I break it. It's break. Hey, man of God, help me. I cannot turn it. It's very difficult. Oh, man of God, help me. Oh, man of God, it's so difficult for me to turn it. Man of God, I beg you. Man of God, help me. Oh my God, help me.
Observe este hombre que tenía una fractura en su brazo, está recibiendo sanidad en el nombre de Jesucristo. Ha recibido su sanidad.
Thank you, Jesus. Oh my God. Thank you, Jesus.
Wait, please. Do you still have any other people from other country here? Okay. So after that, I want to go to the another session there.
Televidentes, en este momento donde el profeta está ministrando liberación y sanidad, usted también crea desde donde sea que se encuentre, recuerde que usted puede recibir su sanidad y su liberación en el nombre de Jesucristo. Continúe conectado con el manual.
Poverty. Who else in this?
body.
Spirit of sickness.
Number two.
I want to kill her.
Huh? Ah! What you got for life?
Who are you?
What you got for life?
Huh?
A career.
A destroyer.
A finances.
Which kind of career?
Your family, what have you done?
Which kind of career?
What you got for education?
The fish. Hey!
Huh?
Don't bring that one.
What have you done to it?
Which kind of education?
How did you enter?
Ah!
How did you enter?
Ah!
How did you enter? How did you enter this woman? How did you enter?
Ahora mismo, televidente, conéctese de donde sea que se encuentre.
I got severe back pain. I can't feel my waist down. Man, God, help me. I'm here with bad brains. I'm using bad brains. Man, God, help me. Help me. Help me. Help me. Help me. Eddie, help me. Help me. I got back pain, severe back pain. I can't feel my voice down. I got back pain. I got back pain, severe back pain. I can't feel my waist down. Man of God, help me. Man of God, help me. Man of God, help me. Please help me. Man of God, help me. Man of God, help me.
Televidente, continúe conectado con la frecuencia celestial y ahora mismo utilice su fe para ponerle una demanda a la unción. Recuerde que mientras estas personas están recibiendo su sanidad y liberación.
Man of God, help me. I can't feel my waist down. I got severe back pain. I've been having it for about 6 years.
I'm using back brace.
I'm using back brace. Man of God, help me. I can't sleep at night. For about 6 years. Man of God, help me. Help me. Help me. Help me. I got severe back pain. I'm using back brace. I got back pain, severe back pain. I can't feel my waist down. Can't feel my waist down. Man of God, help me. Man of God, help me. I've been having it for 6 years. I've been having it for 6 years. I can't work. I can't do my work. Okay, I have problem walking. Okay, I have problems even sitting in the car to drive it.
What is the use of the
I'm using so that I can keep me, I can be able to sit down or walk. Man of God, help me. Man of God, help me.
For how many years?
Probably I got six years. Thank God. Thank you, I'm free. Thank you, Jesus, I'm free. Thank you, Jesus, I'm free. I'm free. I'm free. I can bang now. I can feel the pain. I feel the severe pain that I always used to feel. I can't feel it now. Thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus. 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 I can walk now. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God. Oh, Lord, you are marvelous.
Televidente, observe las sanidades y las liberaciones que se están llevando a cabo en este momento, así que usted no sea solo espectador y participe, porque la unción está en la casa.
He cannot walk, he has pain, he has paralysis all over his body.
Help our son.
He has skin disease.
Man of God, help my boss, he has paralysis all over his body.
Man of God, please help me. Paralysis for 9 years. I have the back pain, neck pain, legs pain, all my body. I can't work well. I can't sleep well. Painkiller, neck collar, and back support.
Man of God.
You recognize Jesus as healer, Savior and the Deliverer.
Cet homme souffre de paralysie du corps entier. Nous devons porter une minerve, un corset sur tout son corps. Il a un problème au niveau de sa colonne vertébrale.
Observe este hombre recibiendo sanidad. Él tenía una parálisis en todo su cuerpo y en este momento está recibiendo el toque divino a través del poder de resurrección de Jesucristo, a través de la vida del profeta TV Joshua. Observe cómo ha recibido su sanidad.
Leave the place, my friend. Stand up and walk. Don't help him. He will stand by himself. Here, go.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I can walk now. Thank you, Jesus.
Nous voyons cet homme qui souffrait de paralysie du corps.
Honor be to Jesus. Honor be to him. Glory to you, Daddy. You are magnified. You are glorified. You are glorified.
Because he's his boss.
Thank you, Jesus. I can move my head. I can work well. I can see.
Can you allow him, take him to where he will receive fresh air and eat, and let us finish people that are waiting, so later he can come for testimony, please. So there are some people crying here. So the people crying, let them receive.